So this is the forklift that was up there with. This is a pretty heavy duty forklift.
Yeah, though. I think it's like a 15,000 pound.
And so you say those containers are close to 10,000 pounds.
Yeah, well, this is only a 15,000 pound lift, I believe. I mean, it picks them up and moves them around pretty good. But
so you had no problem using this forklift?
No, sir.
You had no problem putting those up there?
Nope.
Well, that's cool. So you don't really need a crane if you have a...
Yeah, if you got heavy duty, I mean, you need forks that are at least 8 foot, if not a little bit longer.
Right, you need the 8 foot forks.
Yeah, these are like 8.5, so I believe.
Or longer. And as long as you have a forklift as big as this one, you can put those babies up there.
Yeah. Now, when you do something like that, you're going to have to weld those in place if you're just planning on, if you're actually using it for a structure or something like that. If you're going to use it for like an actual space or something like that, you'd want to attach that.
Welding them would be a good idea.
Yeah.
So there you go. You heard it from the man who says, yes, it's not that difficult to stack these up when you have a heavy-duty forklift. As you can see, today we're talking about shipping containers. We're going to go over some off-the-grid ideas. This is really a perfect time to buy these shipping containers. I'll tell you why. Because as long as China keeps on shipping us all that junk, okay, they use these and China ships all that junk over here in exchange for our funny money. As long as that's going on, these shipping container units will be halfway reasonable in price. See, that's why, everything's moving to America. China just ships it here. We don't ship anything to China. That's why these are still relatively cheap. Now, okay, let's take, for example, here's a used unit, about $3,100. I've seen them go for a little cheaper, but this one looks like it's in good condition. So you can pick these used ones up for $2,500 to $3,000. And they're damn near indestructible. I mean, most of them don't leak unless they've been damaged. They don't leak. Look how strong the doors are. See, it would be hard to build a structure as strong as these for the price. I guess if you were a stonemason and you know how to build a block, but it's still going to be difficult to build a block building. The beautiful thing about these is the roof is there. Roofs are not cheap anymore. I mean, it's just all there for you. You don't have to build anything. And like I said, as long as China agrees to ship all their junk over here in exchange for our funny money that we print out of thin air, then these are still going to be reasonable. Now, once China decides, hey, we don't want your funny money anymore, we'll sell all our stuff to some other country, then these are going to go up in price. See, that's the thing we have to worry about. Well, let me clarify there. It's not really that these units are going to go up in price. You see, once the world figures out that we're printing money out of thin air and it's funny money, it's not that these are going to go up in price. I want to clarify there. It's the dollar is going to go down in value. So once the world figures out that the dollar is not worth a warm bucket of spit, okay, now these are going to end up being more expensive for us Americans. So now the world is still fooled. The world is fooled that the dollar is worth something. So we can pick these up for $3,000 used. But again, that's the main thing I want to focus on today is once the world figures out that the dollar is a scam, well, then the dollar goes down and we'll be paying $10,000 for these things. So that's all I really wanted to do. I wanted to show some off-the-grid ideas. I wanted to see a picture is worth 1,000 words. I mean, we can talk about how to stack these up, but by me showing a video and showing you what it looks like, it really does make a big difference. So I was lucky to find this place, and these guys are very, very clever and smart, and they have a lot of great ideas. Now, you have to just use your imagination. Now, one other thing, you don't want to really bury these things. They're really strong to stack them up. Stacking them up is where the strength is, but they're not really designed to be buried underground. See, the walls will cave in, so be very careful. Unless you know what you're doing, don't bury these things because the dirt will cave the walls in. We'll take one more look at the forklift, a heavy-duty forklift that you will need to stack these up. And again, don't bury them unless you have an expert know-how to, you have to reinforce the walls. A lot of people think, I mean, they are strong and they're indestructible, but it's the walls. There's a weak spot. The walls will cave in with the dirt. So here's some, we'll summarize some last thoughts on the newer units. Thank you.
I believe these new units are $5,800 plus delivery. So I believe these brand new containers cost about $6,000. You can get a used one for half the price. But there you have it, what a great idea. This structure here has 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 containers on top. So you got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 containers on top. One on the side, one on each side, and one in the back. Makes for a pretty big structure. Each one of these are brand new. They cost $6,000 each. You can put them up there with a forklift, gravel floor. That's as good as it gets.